Hi, and thanks for watching. This video introduces project managers to jobs in Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. We'll look at two different ways to create jobs, including budgets, to increase visibility into costs, predict cost overruns, and maximize revenue. From the Project Manager Role Center, we'll use the navigation list to see our list of jobs. The list shows two sample jobs, but we'll create a new one. On the job card, Business Central assigns the job number, and we'll enter basic information like a description and the customer. We'll assign ourselves as the project manager, so our role center will display the job. Now we'll create tasks. Typically, the job task number is part of a number sequence that we define. We'll keep it simple and use 100, 200, and so on. The description lets us add information about the task. We can have one or two tasks, such as consulting or design services, or a list of many tasks. We'll leave the job task type set to posting, so we can add budget information on a planning line. To add budget information, we'll open the Job Planning Lines window. We enter the job task number or use the lookup. The line type can be budget or billable or both, depending on the line cost and how we bill the customer. We can also set the planning date and document number. Next, we'll add items and our resources, which are the people who will do the work, and the quantity. The cost and price amounts come from the resource or item assigned. We can add as many lines as we need. Back on the job card, tasks show the totals for costs and invoicing in the job details pane, which helps us stay on budget. The posting fast tab is also important. We should choose a job posting group and a WIP method. We can assign job posting groups per job, or in the job setup window, we can specify a job posting group that Business Central will assign to new jobs. The jobs list on the Project Manager Role Center now shows our job. When we set up other jobs, like the one we just created, we can save time by copying its tasks. Let's do that. On the Project Manager Role Center, we'll choose New Job to start the Create New Job Assisted Setup Guide. Business Central assigns a job number, so we just need to enter a description and customer number. We select the job to copy from, specify tasks, or leave them blank to copy all tasks. If we want, on the Apply Fast tab, we can copy quantities and dimensions. We can now see our new job. Notice that the job has tasks and that some are bold. This is a way to group tasks and create subtasks. The Begin Total and End Total job task types work with the Indent Job Tasks option on the line to indent subtasks and groups, so they're easier to see. Notice those lines don't show budget information. Thanks again for watching this video about how to create a job at Business Central, which helps project managers understand their cost structure, predict when they're at risk of going over budget, and maximize revenue from their work.